Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor. Welcome to another episode of Monday Facts. Today we will be talking about the Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor. The DMIC project is a planned industrial development project connecting India's capital Delhi with Mumbai, the country's financial hub and main port city. The DMIC project began in December 2006 following the signing of an MOU between the governments of India and Japan. It is one of the world's biggest infrastructure projects with a $90 billion estimated investment and is envisioned as a high-tech industrial zone spanning six Indian states as well as Delhi, the national capital and a union territory. The investments will be spread throughout the 1500-kilometer western dedicated freight corridor, which will serve as the transportation backbone for the industrial corridor. According to the Commerce and Industry Ministry, the DMIC is developing four greenfield industrial smart cities or nodes in the states of Maharashtra, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh and Uttar Pradesh, with major trunk infrastructure works already completed as of 2021. In these cities, 138 plots covering 754 acres have been allocated to companies with a total investment of more than ₹16,750 crores. According to a PTI article, anchor investors in these cities and nodes include Yosung, Haier, NLMK, Amul and Tata Chemicals. In addition, a total of 23 industrial corridor projects are also being planned and developed at various levels. It aims to double the employment potential, triple the industrial output and quadruple the exports from the region in the next 5 years, and to create greenfield smart industrial communities with sustainable plug-and-play ICT-enabled utilities to promote manufacturing investments into the country by providing quality, sustainable, dependable and resilient infrastructure for the industries. The Indian government owns 49% of NICDC, JBIC owns 26% and the remainder is held by government financial institutions. The NICDC was formed to establish, promote and facilitate the DMIC project's progress. It provides project development services concerning investment and economic regions, industrial areas, industrial nodes and townships for various central government agencies and state governments. The project, which is modeled after Japan's Tokyo-Osaka Industrial Corridor, will improve 9 major industrial zones, 3 ports, 6 airports and the country's high-speed freight line. A 4,000 megawatt power plant and a 6-lane intersection free road connecting the country's political and financial centers will also be built. A total of 6 states would be covered by the project. The corridor aims to urbanize 12% of India over the next 3 decades.